Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. Time to do Bowman number 20. I think I've only hit two. And neither of them were auto. Or one might have been like an insert auto. We're on a streak with the... On a streak with the 1-1, so we might as well try and keep the hot hand. Let's just get a little deep into this first. You know, Vlad, for safety's sake, we're going to set you over here for a little while. I know what you like, so I did take the liberty of hooking you up with the best teams. I know you're not really supposed to do that, but I think it's a little better. Let me yank him out and I'll pull him up for you. For this color. Teams B. Dis. Fab Mello's dead? What the hell happened? Good Lord. We got a for reals. That is kind of scary. Alright, so no box toppers. I'm going to take that as a good sign. And let's get started. You know, it shocks me that, like, that they don't figure out that, like, that they have heart condition with as much, you know, like, testing and stuff as they go through. All right, let's... Bryce Wilson Black. First auto, refractor version for the Dodgers. Gavin Lux, 383 out of 499. Well, I mean, I believe you. It surprises me that it is that hard. You know, it's terrible. Brian Reynolds, Giants. That's right, you're basically a doctor, Kate Acey.
You would have known, wouldn't you?
You would have known. Tyson Miller, green refractor. Let's. Nice. Well, now that's just magic. If he doesn't have to put it up to his ears. Magic or some kind of witchcraft, or a combination of both. Uh-oh. I hope not. I would rather prefer that that adults diagnose that kind of thing. It's always a little uncomfortable when children do it. Jake Fraley, Tampa Bay Rays. Green paper, Matt Chapman. Purple refractor, Eric Fetty Wap for the Nationals. Well, I mean, that and Jesus. You got Jesus, you got Bret Hart, you got the Warren Sapp, the only decent thing that's ever come out of the U. And the Bonds, I wish it was the Giants, though. And I wish it was Topps. Geddes, that's why I like the Tier 1 has got a, like, those 87 Topps, like, recreations. They've got a Bonds auto in it that I would desperately want, but it's like $200. Did somebody want a Delvin Perez? Kevin Biggio refractor. It is base. The Delvin Perez is base. The Kevin Biggio is refractor, the 171. Listen, there's still, we got a lot. We got a lot here to get through. There's time still. Nick Solak, purple refractor. For the New York Yankees. Good case, man. That is a very good case. Black paper, Heath Quinn. T.J. Zoich, Blue Jays. Jesus Lizardo, Nationals. Those case wars are scary to me. But I guess it's like a go big or go home kind of thing. Gold paper for Thomas Jones of the Fish. And a purple Tyler O'Neill / Tom. Alex Torres black paper. Damn, 325 for a Brian Reynolds orange? That's nice. Surprising. Rhys Hoskins black paper. For the Celtics. Yeah, I'm pretty sure my wife does not know nor care. Blue paper, Reggie Lawson, Padres. Andy Yerzy, Diamondbacks, autograph. Purple, Walker Robbins for the Cardinals. True, it has been a little bit soft so far. It does not mean that it can't heat up in a hurry. It sits in monster boxes. Occasionally some people here will ask for some of it, and you know, I'll send you whatever you want, just you can pay for the shipping. And then it threatens to be sorted at some time and, you know, lotted out to be sold on eBay, but the sheer man hours that it would take to do is just never gonna happen, so it's just stacked up all over the place right now. Nationals. Jesus Luzardo. Purple. Boys and Girls Club take it. Maybe I should then. What's up, Bergie? Is that how it's going to be, Luis Ortiz? Blue, Jimmy Caprileon. Refractor. You know, Panthers cards never go to, never end up with Bergie. Yeah. Go Gators. Purple, refractor autograph, Buddy Reed, Padres. So we warming up slightly, Just, we getting into it. Nolan Jones, Indians. Nolan Jones, blue refractor. We've got that. We've got the guaranteed Nolan Jones. I think it's time to move on past Nolan Jones. See, I don't... Wait is probably the right answer, but I would want to open it. Just because, like, I'm impatient like that. I'm surprised there's, like, any of it left around now. Zach Birdie, Purple Refractor. Gold Funkhauser, Tigers refractor. See, that's, I don't know. I mean, that's the dangerous thing. If it does, that's huge. Huge. Or it could have not a whole lot of anything. I don't know. I mean, yeah, probably holding on to it is like the smart thing. Because if you had plans on even considering opening it, you can always open it later. Hell, hang on to it for... You know, 20 some odd years, and maybe it turns into like the Jordan Fleer boxes. Bradley, Black Paper Indians. book. But like I said, I'm too impatient. Bergy is the voice of reason. Oh yeah, you could do that. What's up, Seeker Brawl? How are you doing this lovely Saturday evening? Hey, ladies. Wait, were you here last night, C. Cabral? I'm asking. I can't remember. I was so giddy with foolish excitement. Ah, you're guaranteed Matt Manning. Blue wave, though. 94 out of 150. That's just after we finish this break, it's porn. Porn. Oof. What's the odds that it has ink on it? It's red. What are the odds that there's ink? Damn you. It's Braves Kyle Mueller. eBay 101, 5 out of 5. Damn you, Kyle Mueller. Well, there's an orange refractor upcoming now as well. Quantrill Black. We got an orange refractor en route. Or route, or however you'd like to say it. And it does have ink on it. It does have ink on it. It's solid. Solid card. Braxton Garrett. 17 out of 25, orange refractor autograph, Miami Marlins baseball organization. Nice top 10 draft pick autograph, Josh. He probably is. That's what's going to make him a star one day. Nolan Martinez, Yankees. You're welcome, Josh. You're welcome. I'm glad I can be of service. Still, all right, we got a red, we got an orange, we got a blue. We need the super for the rainbow of colors. You know, the supers only come when you're not expecting them. Niedert, black paper. Blue refractor, Derek Fisher. Yeah, come on, hot pack. Hot pack! Which player is that, Josh? Juan Yepes? Interesting. Interesting. No Royale so far. No Royale. I mean, some Cubs refractors, but no Royales as of yet. Is Juan Yepes a future star? Bigford Black. Well, for your sake, I certainly hope that he does. I hope he ends up being a huge star. That left and right is not producing the mega names that I need. Green refractor, maybe inky, maybe. Dylan Tate, Yankees, green refractor. Green paper, Tim Lynch, Yankees. Rockies, Ben Bowden, base auto. Go. All right, I'm going to go up and down to change mojo slightly. Paper, Nicholas Lopez for the Royals. You wanted it? You asked for it? I'm going to give it to you. Hot pack! Hot pack. Delvin Perez, black, 43 out of 75. Bowden, Rocky, 17 out of 75. Robert Tyler, Rockies, 13 out of 75. Andy Yerzy, 55 out of 75. Jake Fraley, Rays, 47 out of 75. Ryan Reynolds, eBay 101, 1 out of 75. Only Giants auto. And a Ronnie Dawson, 39 out of 75. Hot packs out of the way. Hot packs out of the way. Now let's talk. Now let's talk super. No, we're not going to tell him anything. No matter what gets hit, nothing gets said. He was just going to war it anyway. I mean, whatever. He was selling it, dude. The Bowman Wars were working for him. Yeah, I don't have the jiggles to do that. Damn, Diamondbacks, Andy Yerzy. I guess I'm gonna have to pray that Andy Yerzy, the 52nd overall pick, is just a star waiting to happen. 124 out of 150. Because he got almost all his stuff hit right now. Purple Mason Thompson Padres. And the only thing is that he is Canadian. He is Canadian. Rort Vet Blue Paper for the Twins. Perez is a desirable character here as of late. Mark Ecker, Tigers, Black Paper. Mickey Moniak, Black Paper. Orange Paper, Dodgers, Will Smith. New York Football Giants, Tim Lynch.
I just
swap those out. You go there, you go here, you come here. Yeah, the Gleyber Torres was surprising to me. I mean, I get that it's Yankee, but it's like his third Bowman card. It's crazy. Green refractor. Anthony Seymour, Braves. White Sox, Zach Collins, base auto. Green paper, Riley Pint. Bryce Wilson, Braves. Autograph card, base. Is that like the Yankees Avengers? All right. Here we go. All right, green refractor. A nice card. Green refractor, Riley Pint. It was not the red that you requested or the super that we figured out was already pulled, but I mean the green's not bad. Sorry, I feel like I've let you down. I feel like I've let you down. Yes, Kate Acey. Yes, it does. Blue refractor, Ian Anderson for the Braves. Rockies, Garrett Hampson. Rockies have hit a lot in this. Blue Paper, Jeremy Martinez. I think that's going to do it. We'll go back through the autographs just so that everybody know, if you don't want to sit and watch the whole beautiful thing, even though you really should. All right, Rockies Hampson. You get a green pint, a Bryce Wilson, a Zach Collins, good card, Tim Lynch, a blue jersey. Then blacks for Ronnie Dawson, Brian Reynolds, Jake Fraley, Andy Ursey, Robert Tyler, Ben Bowden, and the very fancy Delvin Perez. It looks pretty clean. While we're here, let's just not necessarily leave it up to anybody else, especially if you're going to try and grade it. Black. Bowden. Nolan Martinez. Orange, Braxton Garrett. Nice card. The red Mueller, unautoed, but still fancy. Blue Wave, Matt Manning, Nolan Jones, a purple Buddy Reed, a purple Jesus Luzardo, Yerzy, Luzardo, Zoich, Biggio Refractor, base Delvin Perez, Fraley, Reynolds, and a Refractor Gavin Lux. It looks good. 17 out of 25. The Garrett looks super clean. That was a good case. Thank you, everybody. Good to write out to you.